Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm here at Nippuri, the fabric town of Tokyo, for the very first time. So when you go out from the station, if lucky, you can see the bullet trains passing in this area. This is a long stairways, and please be careful with your steps when you're going down and up. You can also take a train called Kaisei Skyliner from Narita Airport. This area is a wholesale district and prices are more cheaper than the other places. About 90 shops along this street. Welcome to Nippuri Fabric Town. This place is very interesting for sewers, fashion designers, handmade creators, and students to get their project. Nowadays, this place is also a very popular for tourists looking for a unique fabric for their designs. So this is tomato shop. I've known tomato shop through net shopping, and it's the most popular shops, especially the 100 yen per meter fabric.
Madame のやつだ。
いろんなアートとして。 ラのやつ、
うん、昔あったわ。
あれどうなったの、
覚えてる、
うん、
トマトね。わあわあわあわあ、またこれこういう専門だ。For handmade creators, fashion designers, This is the most recommended place to go when in Tokyo. Thank you for watching, guys, and see you on my next vlog. Bye.